When you're practicing this 14-angled form, you're going through the motions, start mixing it up a little bit and doing some of your own motions, adding arcos, little spins, different types of steps, maybe kicks, flipping the grip, changing it around. The idea is to be flexible and be comfortable with the movement of the stick as well as holding the manipulation of the weapon. Practice with a lot of different things. Just use the 14-angle form as a guideline for your training.